I'm going to use this opportunity to unequivocally condemn Russia's hostile and illegal war in Ukraine. And I know that other allies will as well, because it's right that we highlight what is going on and hold Russia to account for that. And I won't shy away from doing that. G20 is a very different forum to the G7, for example. You know, the G7 is a group of like-minded liberal democracies with similar values. The G20, we have to acknowledge, is a different grouping. But that doesn't mean that we shouldn't be engaged in it. We shouldn't make our voices heard and constructively work with people where we can to make a difference for people at home as well. And you saw that recently when it came to migration. The ability to talk to other countries can have benefits for people at home, and that's what I'm here to deliver. And I'm pleased that as a result of that dialogue, we now have a new deal with the French, which is going to mean 40% more patrols happening in France, and for the first time, our officials embedded in their operations. That is going to make a difference, and hopefully people can see that that's the fruits of the work that I've been talking about, but there's more to come and people should know that. I'm confident that we can get the numbers down, but I also want to be honest with people that it isn't a single thing that will magically solve this. We can't do it overnight, but people should be absolutely reassured that this is a top priority for me. I'm gripping it, and as I've said, in the time that I've been Prime Minister, you're already starting to see some progress with this deal with the French, but that's just a start. There's lots more that we need to do.